Outside. Where are you?
Right. We see you now. Be advised, Sergeant. We're coming in heavy and a little low. Bloody hell! I can't land with that stalker there!
forces arrived in London nearly unscathed. It was hard not to stare in awe at the tower. We had only fled London 6 months earlier, and now it was almost unrecognizable. The whole city was covered in snow. I knew the Chimera thrived in cold weather, but it was hard to fathom how they might actually be altering the climate itself. The power conduits, the snow, and the tower had to be related in some way. There was no time to think about it. Their armies were already guarding the tower, and more would be coming. We set the tanks up in assault formation and started across Tower Bridge. The last tanks were crossing the bridge when we saw Goliaths approaching from behind. We had to destroy the bridge before they caught up to our tanks. Hale and a few other soldiers took up defensive positions while the charges were being set.
confirmed. Reposition at Sabbath Bridge to complete objective.
Roger that. We're on it.
Delta, what's the status of A Company?
I'm not seeing any survivors. Hold on. Oh, let me guess. Shaved head. Kind of quiet.
Sergeant Hale, rendezvous with Cartwright's team at Sabbath Bridge.
Southern Bridge now! Five, be advised you have Chimeran Goliaths. Yeah, I see them.
The outlook of the battle was growing bleaker by the second. Our tanks had killed legions of Chimera, but still they poured out of the tower. The Chimeran forces were holding us in check, while their Goliaths closed in on Southwark Bridge. With Tower Bridge destroyed, there was no possibility of retreat. The team I sent to destroy Southwark Bridge was not responding. It would only be a matter of time before we heard the spires in the air.
Thank you. could have used that.
I know. I was only trying to disable it. Let's go. We have to catch that Goliath.